There's been tear gas fired and water cannons used on a BJP march to the police headquarters in Kolkata. The state BJP had announced it would march to Lal Bazaar to the Kolkata police headquarters. Party leaders said that protest was against the lodging of false cases against BJP workers, as well as to demand the arrest of Tipu Sultan Mosque Shahi Imam Maulana Nurul Rahman Barkati and the restoration of law and order and democracy in the state. Moridipa Banerjee joining us at this point. Moridipa, this comes just 2 days after those clashes at a left rally in Kolkata. What happened today?
Well, the BJP today took to the streets. Their program, long announced, was to march to Lal Bazaar, which is the police headquarters in Kolkata, and they approached from two, three different spots, the BJP started marching, and there was chaos. But right now, let me tell you that I'm in front of the BJP office, and this is what we are seeing over here. And BJP leaders, lots of glass, lots of bricks, and the BJP office is right behind me. If the camera could just turn around. This is the BJP office, and BJP leaders are claiming that the office was attacked, and they say by police. We have no independent confirmation of this. I don't have any visuals. We are being told it happened. Something certainly seems to have happened over here. But in the meantime, from about 1 o'clock in the afternoon till about 2:30, at three or four different locations across Kolkata, so key roads like Brabourne Road, Benting Street, BB Ganguly Street and parts of Central Avenue, they were barricaded by the police not to allow the BJP processionists to reach Lal Bazaar. And at the barricade there were clashes. Where I was at Brabourne Road, there was water cannon that finally had to be used to control BJP workers, and then there was tear gas and of course the lathi charge. Stones were hurled and a bomb too exploded. We are not clear who hurled the bomb and why and where exactly the bomb fell. It fell kind of behind the police bastion, so we don't know where the bomb came from, but there was an explosion. We believe people were injured, and for at least a whole hour chaos reigned. There are people here from BJP, a lot of people who want to talk, and didi apni bolun ki dekhlen ki hoyeche apni to BJP r sadasya
pochondo porimane amaderke lathi charge kora
hoye kara
to pulisher ei lok
kothay
o amra jekhane michile jekhane pouchhateo dey ni kichu na shekhane pochondo mohiladerkeo chhare ni.
Okay, so women were also not spared. There are a lot of people who are claiming that they were injured in the attack by the police. And over here, once again, you can see the kind of glass breakage that has happened. I don't know where it has come from, but it has happened right in front of the BJP office.